because their recoil patterns already are amazing, I didn't think that having a little less first-shot recoil was all that much of an advantage when compared to the RPK-12. But where we start to see a huge difference between both of the weapons.